You!
Would you kids stop doing that dance? I'm trying to produce some porn here. You're not even my kids. How the hell did you get into my house? Let me pause this video to answer an obvious question. Yes, I have run out of music videos to watch on the show.
Who is Soulja Boy? And what in the heck is that dance?
Because it's a stupid dance and you should feel bad.
Who's Soulja Boy?
No one cares! You! Wait, I'm Soulja Boy? I can't be Soulja Boy. I actually have talent that can last long term. And this song and video is so bad that the widescreen black bars have run away.
Hey, I got the new damn for y'all called the Soulja Boy. You gotta punch this.
Wait, you wanna sign this guy because your kids like him? Have you not heard any other songs by him? So apparently this guy is so popular he has the executive come over to his house. I smelled the regret already. Maybe you can look at something that's better than the same dance moves on your cell phone.
Making love on the bath.
Best Pornhub video ever. I can see this being a part of the history of dancing. Seamless, isn't it? You have to be a special kind of conceited if you have to watch videos of people doing your dance in your music video. That's pretty much like having a porn star masturbate to their own ass in the mirror. You will believe a man can fly, unless he's black, in which case the internet's gonna have a fit on Twitter. This guy seems so shocked about this dance craze, but he doesn't realize that he's going through Soulja Boy's neighborhood, and only 4 people are doing it. Everyone else is busy having a life. That crossing guard had 8 deaths on his hands because he was doing that stupid dance. My boy, we found this in between your couches in your living room. Could you explain how they got that there? Well, Soulja Boy, you have the number one song in the world. What are you gonna release next? Well, time to file for bankruptcy. Oh, hold on a minute, I have to complete my image. There, now I look like a moron. Why the hell did you write your name on your glasses using whiteout? In 2 weeks, everyone here is gonna move on from this, causing people to feel ashamed of themselves. Especially those who bought his album and only listened to this one song. Well, the moral of the story is stupid. What a memorable time in the 2000s. This video perfectly encapsulates what it was mostly like in the 2000s. It was dated by the time it came out, with the boys' fashions not making sense at all. But it's a nice video to watch because it has a sense of passion that is nothing great, but at least it has confidence. Yeah, I can't really say that. It's more of a scrappy young thing that wants to get in on the action of higher presences that came before it. And it turned out well. Yeah, trick, yeah!
Soulja Boy, I've been it. Why me crack it, why me roll? Why me crack that Soulja Boy, that Superman, that.